ប្រិមត្តរដ្ឋសនិកជនជាតិគ្រប់សម្ដេចអគ្គមហាពញាចក្រីហេងសំរិនដឹកនាំកិច្ចប្រជុំគណៈកម្មាធិការអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍រដ្ឋសភាសម្ដេចអគ្គមហាពញាចក្រីហេងសំរិនប្រធានរដ្ឋសភាបានដឹកនាំកិច្ចប្រជុំគណៈកម្មាធិការអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍រដ្ឋសភានាព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី25ខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2022នេះនៅវិមានរដ្ឋសភាដោយនៅក្នុងនោះកិច្ចប្រជុំបានអនុម័តកំណត់ការបរិច្ឆេទបន្តសម័យប្រជុំរដ្ឋសភាលើកទី7នីតិកាលទី6និងរបៀបវារៈនៃកិច្ចប្រជុំពេញអង្គកិច្ចប្រជុំគណៈកម្មាធិការអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍បានអនុម័តកំណត់ការបរិច្ឆេទបន្តសម័យប្រជុំរដ្ឋសភាលើកទី7នីតិកាលទី6នៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃប្រហោះទី28ខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2022ដែលមានរបៀបវារៈចំនួន5នៅក្នុងនោះសម័យប្រជុំរដ្ឋសភានឹងធ្វើការពិភាក្សានិងអនុម័តសេចក្តីព្រាងច្បាប់ធម្មនុញ្ញស្ដីពីវិសោធនកម្មមាត្រា19ថ្មី1មាត្រា89មាត្រា98មាត្រា102ថ្មីមាត្រា119ថ្មី1និងមាត្រា125ថ្មីនៃរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនៃព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជានិងមាត្រា3ថ្មីនិងមាត្រា4ថ្មីនៃច្បាប់ធម្មនុញ្ញបន្ថែមសម្ដៅធានានៃការដំណើរជាប្រក្រតីនៃស្ថាប័នជាតិក្រៅពីសេចក្តីព្រាងច្បាប់ខាងលើនេះសម័យប្រជុំរដ្ឋសភានឹងធ្វើការពិភាក្សានិងអនុម័តសេចក្តីព្រាងច្បាប់ស្តីពីការគ្រប់គ្រងចំណូលមិនមែនជាសារពើពន្ធការពិភាក្សានិងអនុម័តសេចក្តីព្រាងច្បាប់ស្តីពីការអនុម័តយកព្រមលើកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងរវាងរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលនៃព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជានិងរដ្ឋាភិបាលនៃតំបន់សេដ្ឋកិច្ចពិសេសម៉ាកាវនៃសាធារណរដ្ឋប្រជាមានិតចិនស្តីពីការលុបបំបាត់ការយកពន្ធត្រួតគ្នាពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងពន្ធលើប្រាក់ចំណូលនឹងការបង្ការការកិច្ចវេះពុននិងការជៀសវាងពុននិងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងរវាងរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលនៃព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជានិងរដ្ឋាភិបាលនៃសាធារណរដ្ឋទូគីស្ដីពីការជៀសវាងការយកពុនត្រួតគ្នាចំណែករបៀបវារៈមួយទៀតគឺការពិភាក្សានិងអនុម័តសេចក្តីព្រាងច្បាប់ស្ដីពីការអនុម័តយកព្រមឲ្យព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាចូលជាភាគីនិងអនុសញ្ញាស្ដីពីជំនួយក្នុងករណីមានគ្រោះមហន្តរាយនុយក្លេអ៊ែរឬគ្រោះអាសន្នវិទ្យុសកម្មនៅក្នុងសម័យប្រជុំពេញអង្គរដ្ឋសភានាព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី28ខែកក្កដាខាងមុខនេះនឹងប្រកាសការសម្រេចអំពីសវលភាពនៃអាណត្តិរបស់អាដាមចាប់មុខជាតំណាងរាស្ត្រមណ្ឌលខេត្តកណ្ដាលចំនួនអាដាមសន្តិបណ្ឌិតដុលគឿនដែលបានទទួលមរណភាពផងដែរ
ទូរទស្សនិកជនជាទីគោរពឯកឧត្តមជាសុផារ៉ាអញ្ជើញសំណេះសំណាលជាមួយក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យរំចង់ដែលមកពិនិត្យព្យាបាលជំងឺមាត់ធ្មេញជូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដោយឥតគិតថ្លៃក្នុងខេត្តត្បូងឃ្មុំ
ឯកឧត្តមឧបនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីជាសុផារ៉ារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងរៀបចំដែនដីនគរូបនីយកម្មនិងសំណង់បានអញ្ជើញជួបសំណេះសំណាលជាមួយក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យរំចង់ដែលបានមកពិនិត្យពីគ្រោះនិងព្យាបាលសុខភាពមាត់ធ្មេញជូនដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដោយឥតគិតថ្លៃនិងបានចុះពិនិត្យវឌ្ឍនភាពនៃការសាងសង់មន្ទីរពេទ្យបង្អែកស្រុកក្រូចឆ្មារទី2ស្ថិតនៅក្នុងស្រុកក្រូចឆ្មារខេត្តត្បូងឃ្មុំក្នុងឱកាសជួបសំណេះសំណាលជាមួយក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យរំចង់ឯកឧត្តមឧបនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីជាសុផារ៉ាបាននាំមកនូវការផ្ដាំផ្ញើសាកសួរសុខទុក្ខគោរពស្រឡាញ់នឹងដឹងគុណយ៉ាងជ្រាលជ្រៅបំផុតពីសំណាក់សម្ដេចអគ្គមហាសេនាបតីតេជោហ៊ុនសែននាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនៃព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជានិងសម្ដេចកតេប្រធមនិតបុណរនីហ៊ុនសែនជូនចំពោះក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យរំចង់និងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទាំងអស់ដែលបានផ្ដល់ការគាំទ្រដល់សម្ដេចតេជោឲ្យបន្តដឹកនាំនាវាកម្ពុជាឆ្ពោះទៅកាន់វឌ្ឍនភាពដែលកាយវិការដ៏ល្អប្រសើរនេះចាត់ទុកថាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋបានមើលឃើញអំពើល្អនិងគាំទ្រគោលនយោបាយដឹកនាំរបស់សម្ដេចតេជោដែលនាំមកនូវសន្តិភាពនិងការអភិវឌ្ឍលើគ្រប់វិស័យហើយជានិច្ចកាលសម្ដេចទាំងទ្វេតែងតែបានខិតខំបំពេញតាមបំណងប្រាថ្នានិងដោះស្រាយរាល់បញ្ហាប្រឈមនានារបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋសម្ដេចធ្វើយ៉ាងណាឲ្យពួកគាត់មានសេចក្តីសុខសុភមង្គលរីកចម្រើនទៅមុខទៀតដល់កូនចៅជំនាន់ក្រោយនិងបានជួយលើកស្ទួយជីវភាពរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឲ្យប្រសើរឡើងផងដែរដោយឡែកក្នុងដំណាក់កាលដែលប្រទេសកម្ពុជាប្រឈមនឹងវិបត្តិជំងឺ COVID-19 នោះសម្ដេចតេជោបានពុះពៀរខិតខំគ្រប់បែបយ៉ាងដើម្បីស្វែងរកវ៉ាក់សាំងមកចាក់ជូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដោយឥតគិតថ្លៃ ក្នុងពេលដែលប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមានការភិតភ័យតក់ស្លុតជាទីបំផុតពីព្រោះនេះជាជំងឺឆ្លងដ៏កាចសាហាវហើយមិនដឹងថាតើមានឱសថណាដែលអាចព្យាបាលបាននោះទេរហូតមកដល់ពេលនេះក្រោមយុទ្ធសាស្ត្ររបស់សម្ដេចតេជោធ្វើឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋលែងមានការភិតភ័យហើយជំងឺ COVID-19 ត្រូវបានគ្រប់គ្រងដោយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋអាចប្រកបមុខរបរអាជីវកម្មបានជាធម្មតាហើយសេដ្ឋកិច្ចជាតិក៏បានបើកដំណើរការជាប្រក្រតីឡើងវិញប៉ុន្តែទោះជាយ៉ាងណាក្តីយើងទាំងអស់គ្នាមិនត្រូវធ្វេសប្រហែសនោះឡើយដោយត្រូវចូលរួមចាក់វ៉ាក់សាំងឲ្យបានគ្រប់គ្រប់គ្នាទាំងដូសមូលដ្ឋាននិងដូសជំរុញនិងត្រូវអនុវត្តវិធានការ3កុំ3ការពារតាមការណែនាំរបស់រាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលក៏ដូចជាក្រសួងសុខាភិបាលជាមួយនេះឯកឧត្តមអបនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីជាសុផារ៉ាបានកោតសរសើរនិងថ្លែងអំណរគុណដល់ក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យរំចង់ដែលបានលះបង់ពេលវេលានិងកម្លាំងកាយចិត្តដើម្បីមកជួយពិនិត្យពិគ្រោះនិងព្យាបាលសុខភាពមាត់ធ្មេញជូនដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដោយឥតគិតថ្លៃនៅក្នុងមូលដ្ឋានស្រុកក្រូចឆ្មានេះពេលនេះដែលសកម្មភាពមនុស្សធម៌នេះបានជួយដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទូទៅដែលមានបញ្ហាសុខភាពមាត់ធ្មេញបានមកទទួលសេវាពិនិត្យព្យាបាលដែលមានគុណភាពពីក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យជំនាញទន្ទឹមនេះក្នុងពេលចុះពិនិត្យវឌ្ឍនភាពនៃការសាងសង់មន្ទីរពេទ្យបង្អែកស្រុកក្រូចឆ្មាទី2ឯកឧត្តមអបនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបានបញ្ជាក់ថាអគារថ្មីទី1នៃមន្ទីរពេទ្យបង្អែកស្រុកក្រូចឆ្មាដែលមានលក្ខណៈទំនើបថ្មីនិងធំទូលាយជាអំណោយរបស់សម្ដេចតេជោហ៊ុនសែននិងសម្ដេចកតេប្រធមបណ្ឌិតប៊ុនរ៉ានីហ៊ុនសែនផ្ដល់ជូនតាមរយៈឯកឧត្តមអបនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីជាសុផារ៉ារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងរៀបចំដែនដីនគររូបនីយកម្មនិងសំណង់និងជាអនុប្រធានទី1ក្រុមការងារថ្នាក់កណ្ដាលចុះមូលដ្ឋានខេត្តត្បូងឃ្មុំបានបញ្ចប់ការសាងសង់ដោយជោគជ័យហើយពេលនេះអគារថ្មីមួយទៀតកំពុងដំណើរការសាងសង់បន្ថែមទៀតដើម្បីបំពេញតម្រូវការក្នុងការផ្ដល់សេវាសុខភាពជូនដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋ
ប្រធានរដ្ឋសនិកជនជាទីគោរពអាដាមរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីខៀវកញ្ញរិទ្ធដឹកនាំកិច្ចប្រជុំប្រចាំសប្តាហ៍ជាមួយថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានទាំង5និងជួបពិភាក្សាជាមួយអនុប្រធានវិទ្យុ VOV វៀតណាម
នៅក្នុងឱកាសនៃកិច្ចប្រជុំសាមញ្ញប្រចាំសប្តាហ៍ចុងខែកក្កដារបស់ថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំក្រសួងព័ត៌មានដែលមានការចូលរួមផ្ទាល់និងតាមរយៈប្រព័ន្ធវីដេអូដែលធ្វើឡើងនៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី25ខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2022ឯកឧត្តមខៀវកញ្ញរិទ្ធរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងព័ត៌មានបានជំរុញដល់គ្រប់ផ្នែកពាក់ព័ន្ធពិសេសអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានទូរទស្សន៍ជាតិកម្ពុជាធ្វើជារបាយការណ៍និងគម្រោងលំអិតនានាដើម្បីដាក់ទៅប្រមុខរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលសម្ដេចតេជោហ៊ុនសែនបានជ្រាបនិងសម្រាប់ជាគោលការណ៍ក្នុងការត្រៀមរៀបចំកម្មវិធីប្រកួតរ៉ូបូត ABU RobotCon លក្ខណៈអន្តរជាតិក្រុងធ្វើឡើងនៅក្នុងខែសីហាឆ្នាំ2023ដែលកម្ពុជាធ្វើជាម្ចាស់ផ្ទះរៀបចំការប្រកួតតាមរយៈកិច្ចសហការជាមួយទូរទស្សន៍ជប៉ុន NHK ចំពោះគម្រោងកម្មវិធីប្រកួត RobotCon លក្ខណៈអន្តរជាតិជាផ្លូវការនៅថ្ងៃទី27ខែសីហាឆ្នាំ2023ហើយឯកឧត្តមរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីខៀវកញ្ញរិទ្ធក្រុងនឹងធ្វើការគោរពអញ្ជើញសម្ដេចអគ្គមហាសេនាបតីតេជោហ៊ុនសែននាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនៃព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាធ្វើជាគណៈអធិបតីដ៏ខ្ពង់ខ្ពស់ក្នុងកម្មវិធីនោះនៅក្នុងឱកាសនៃកិច្ចប្រជុំនោះដែរឯកឧត្តមរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបានជំរុញដល់គណៈកម្មការជំនាញឯកសារវីដេអូក្រសួងព័ត៌មានពិនិត្យជំរុញដល់បណ្ដាមន្ត្រីព័ត៌មានរាជធានីខេត្តផលិតនៅឯកសារស្ដីពីវឌ្ឍនភាពការងាររយៈពេល5ឆ្នាំដែលខេត្តក្រុងសម្រេចបានដើម្បីបង្ហាញនៅរដ្ឋសមិទ្ធផលនិងស្នាដៃនានាដែលបានអនុវត្តកន្លងមកនិងបន្តទៅពេលខាងមុខបន្តទៀតកិច្ចប្រជុំប្រចាំសប្តាហ៍ថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំក្រសួងព័ត៌មានដែលបានដំណើរការពេញមួយព្រឹកនេះបានពិនិត្យពិភាក្សាផ្លាស់ប្តូរបទពិសោធន៍ពីគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យការអនុវត្តរាល់ភារកិច្ចការងារកាន់តែមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពនិងលទ្ធផលល្អបន្ថែមទៀតកិច្ចប្រជុំក៏បានធ្វើការពិនិត្យការងារនិងអនុវត្តនាពេលកន្លងមកនឹងដាក់ចេញផែនការកិច្ចការងារព័ត៌មានសម្រាប់កិច្ចប្រជុំរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសអាស៊ាននិងកិច្ចប្រជុំពាក់ព័ន្ធនាចុងខែកក្កដានិងដើមខែសីហាខាងមុខនេះ ដែលកម្ពុជាធ្វើជាម្ចាស់ផ្ទះរៀបចំនៅក្នុងឱកាសនៃកិច្ចប្រជុំនេះដែរឯកឧត្តមលោកជំទាវជាថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំតាមបណ្ដាអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានទាំង 5ចំណុះឲ្យក្រសួងព័ត៌មានរួមទាំងឯកឧត្តមលោកជំទាវជារដ្ឋលេខាធិការអនុរដ្ឋលេខាធិការជាប្រធានគណៈកម្មការអនុគណៈកម្មការបានធ្វើរបាយការណ៍ពីវឌ្ឍនភាពការងារសំខាន់ៗមួយចំនួនដែលមន្ត្រីនិងថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំគ្រប់ផ្នែកគ្រប់ជំនាញ សម្រាប់បំពេញនឹងអនុវត្តបានការពីពេលកន្លងមកនេះដោយបានធ្វើឲ្យរាល់កិច្ចការងារបានដំណើរការដោយរលូនទន្ទឹមគ្នានេះដែរថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំតាមបណ្ដាផ្នែកជំនាញនីមួយៗក៏បានលើកពីផែនការសកម្មភាពការងារដែលត្រូវបន្តនឹងធ្វើសម្រាប់សប្ដាបន្តបន្តទៀតឲ្យបានកាន់តែល្អប្រសើរកិច្ចប្រជុំក៏បានធ្វើការពិភាក្សាគ្នាលើផែនការសកម្មភាពការងារផ្សព្វផ្សាយដែលក្រសួងព័ត៌មាន ជាអ្នកទទួលខុសត្រូវក្នុងកិច្ចការថតនៅផ្សាយពីព្រឹត្តិការណ៍នៃការប្រកួតកីឡាអាស៊ីអាគ្នេយ៍លើកទី 32 ឆ្នាំ 2023 ដែលកម្ពុជាធ្វើជាម្ចាស់ផ្ទះរៀបចំដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យកិច្ចការងារនេះបានដំណើរការដោយរលូននោះថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំក្រសួងព័ត៌មានបានបញ្ជូនមន្ត្រីជំនាញបច្ចេកទេសដើម្បីទៅធ្វើការដកស្រង់បទពិសោធន៍ពីរបៀបថតផ្សព្វផ្សាយឲ្យបានគ្រប់ទិដ្ឋភាព នៃដំណើរការប្រកួតកីឡាអាស៊ីអាគ្នេយ៍លើកទី 36ឆ្នាំ 2022នៅក្នុងប្រទេសវៀតណាមកាលពីខែឧសភាកន្លងមកនេះឯកឧត្តមរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីខៀវកញ្ញរិតបានសម្ដែងនឹងការកោតសរសើរនឹងវាតម្លៃខ្ពស់ចំពោះលទ្ធផលការងារដែលបណ្ដាអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានទាំង 5ចំណុះឲ្យក្រសួងព័ត៌មានសម្រាប់អនុវត្តកន្លងមកនេះពិសេសការខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងរបស់អគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានផ្សព្វផ្សាយទាំង 3 គឺទូរទស្សន៍ជាតិកម្ពុជាវិទ្យុជាតិកម្ពុជានិងទីភ្នាក់ងារសារព័ត៌មាន AKP ដែលផ្សព្វផ្សាយបានយ៉ាងទូលំទូលាយនៅរាល់ព្រឹត្តិការណ៍សំខាន់ៗនិងកម្មវិធីជាច្រើនទៀតបានទូលំទូលាយឯកឧត្តមរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបានជំរុញឲ្យប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយរបស់ជាតិបន្តផលិតកម្មវិធីថ្មីៗនិងផ្សាយនៅរាល់ព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ថ្មីៗទាន់ហេតុការណ៍ពិសេសព្រឹត្តិការណ៍របស់ជាតិសង្ខេបខ្លីៗ ដើម្បីផ្សព្វផ្សាយឲ្យសាធារណជនបានដឹងទាន់ពេលវេលាជាងនេះទៅទៀតផ្សាយពីសារសំខាន់របស់បេឡាជាតិសន្តិសុខសង្គមបសសដើម្បីឲ្យកម្មករនិយោជិតយល់ពីកាតព្វកិច្ចនិងអត្ថប្រយោជន៍ដែលខ្លួននឹងទទួលបានជាពិសេសនៅពេលចូលនិវត្តន៍ពីការងារដែលប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រដំបូងរបស់កម្ពុជាដែលកម្មករកម្មការិនីរោងចក្រមានប្រាក់ចូលនិវត្តន៍ ឆ្លៀតក្នុងឱកាសនេះដែរឯកឧត្តមរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក៏បានជំរុញឲ្យគណៈកម្មការព័ត៌មាននិងផ្សព្វផ្សាយនៃក្រសួងព័ត៌មានត្រូវធ្វើកិច្ចសហការឲ្យបានជិតស្និទ្ធជាមួយគណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការប្រកួតកីឡាអាស៊ីអាគ្នេយ៍លើកទី 32ឆ្នាំ 2023ខេមសុកដើម្បីផ្សព្វផ្សាយឲ្យបានទូលំទូលាយពីដំណើរការនៃការប្រកួតកីឡា SEA Games ដែលកម្ពុជាធ្វើជាម្ចាស់ផ្ទះ ឯកឧត្តមរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីខៀវកញ្ញរិតបានជំរុញលើកទឹកចិត្តដល់ថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំគ្រប់ផ្នែកគ្រប់ជំនាញបន្តសហការសាមគ្គីគ្នាឲ្យបានកាន់តែជិតស្និទ្ធក្នុងការបំពេញកិច្ចការងារទាំងឡាយដែលក្រសួងព័ត៌មានមានភារកិច្ចទទួលខុសត្រូវក្នុងនោះគឺការផ្សព្វផ្សាយបានកាន់តែទូលំទូលាយទាក់ទងកិច្ចការងារថ្មីៗដែលរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលសម្រេចអនុវត្តបាននិងកំពុងបន្តធ្វើកាន់តែស៊ីជម្រៅនិងស្របតាមសភាពការណ៍ វិវត្តនៃប្រទេសជាតិរួមជាមួយនឹងព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ថ្មីៗដែលនឹងកើតមានបន្តទៅមុខដើម្បីបង្ហាញពីអ្វីដែលបានប្រឹងប្រែងរួមគ្នាបានបំពេញសម្រាប់ប្រយោជន៍ជាតិមាតុភូមិនិងប្រជាជនទាំងមូលដែលឡែកនៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃដដែលនេះដែរឯកឧត្តមរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីខៀវកញ្ញរិនបានទទួលជួបពិភាក្សាការងារជាមួយលោកវូហៃគៀងអនុប្រធានវិទ្យុផ្សាយសម្លេងវៀតណាម VOV រួមជាមួយក្រុមជំនាញការបច្ចេកទេសវិទ្យុនិងទូរទស្សន៍កិច្ចពិភាក្សាបានផ្តោតលើគម្រោងបន្តកិច្ចសហការលើវិស័យផ្សព្វផ្សាយនិងការងារបច្ចេកទេសផ្សាយវិទ្យុនិងទូរទស្សន៍ប្រទេសទាំងពីរវៀតណាមកម្ពុជាជាពិសេសគម្រោងកិច្ចសហប្រតិបត្តិការពង្រឹងពង្រីកការផ្សព្វផ្សាយនិងការរក្សាទុកឯកសារវីដេអូនិងរូបថតក្រោមជំនួយឥតសំណងរបស់វៀតណាមលោកវូហៃគៀង បានលើកឡើងនៅប្រសាសន៍ផ្ដាំផ្ញើសាកសួរសុខទុក្ខពីសំណាក់អគ្គនាយកវិទ្យុសម្លេងវៀតណាម VOV ជូនចំពោះឯកឧត្តមរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីខៀវកញ្ញរិតហើយជាមួយនេះលោកក៏បានអបអរសាទរជាមួយសមិទ្ធផល ในการกรุบกรองบานอย่างละอ่อนในการฉลองริจริดาในจุมือโควิดดับระบุนหากกัมพูชีก็บานบ้าประเทศตัวพิเศษที่จอดบงเกขนองจำนำประเทศจีนในเลปิพบโลกโลกอนุประเทศวิจุวีโอวีบานจำริบจูดแทนการปิดไงตีเมื่อภัยบุญแค่กระดาษกลอมนี้ในรัฐนี้ฮานอยประเทศเวียดนามมีนริมจำพิธีรมลคูบในการบังการตำแหน่งตำนองกษัตริย์ปฏิบัติการการทูตระเวียงเวียดนามกัมพูชีเลือกตีห้าสปรัมอย่างถมได้ไปบังฮานปีกตำแหน่งตำนองปูนจุ่มนองกาช่วยเหนียเตอร์เวนเตอร์มองไอยูดอมรัฐมนตรีคิวกันยัดบานสำแดงในการวีดำลายปัวจมปัวกษัตริย์การออระเวียงกระทรวงปฏิบัติกัมพูชีนั่งวิจิตรเวียดนามวีโอวีนองระยะเปกลองมองจีมวยนี่ไอยูดอมรัฐมนตรีบานสำแดงในการออกุนจมปัวประเทศเวียดนามได้บานอนุญาตเอาเกณฑ์ประดิภูกระทรวงปฏิบัตินั่งมนตรีจำเนียนปัจจัยกติกาปุจิบานตัวทว่าการดอกสรองบัดปีศาจปีระเบียบทอดสับใส่อ้ายบานกรุบตัดเพียบในดำเนินการประกวดไกลาอาเซียนเลือกที่สามสมุยชนะปีปอนมาภายปีในขนมประเทศเวียดนามการปิดขายอุตสาหกรรมกลางหมกนี้ดำใบจีตุนสำหรับยกหมกอนุวัตในปีกัมพูชีทวีจีมจับเตะในดำเนินการประกวดไกลาอาเซียนเลือกตีสามสปีชแนมปีปอนมาภายใบและกัมพูชีทเวจีมจับเตะเรียบจำกลายปีมิ้นประกาศกีฬาอันตรายจีดอทมนี่กระทรวงปฎิมินก็มีตัวในที่เพื่อการตัวข้อเตยขนมแคบสายปีการประชุมรัฐมนตรีกาบรเตียเซียนหนึ่งการประชุมเปียปอนนี้จองแค่กระดาหนึ่งดามแค่ใส่หารวมจีมวยการประชุมกัมพูอาเซียนนี้แค่เวจกาชแนมปีปอนมาภายปีขมุกนี้พองได้
ตุรเตสในกิจวัตรจิตีกรุบสำนักประธานรัฐสภาดาวเปรียวิเหตุไม่ดาววัดประตมพระฮาวัดปอเปิลสถิตขนุนคมปอเปิลสรกเป็นเงียไกรแค่ตะบงขมม
เปรียวิเหตุจัตรตรมในขนงวัดประตมพระฮาวัดปอเปิลถัดขนงพมปอเปิลคมปอเปิลสรกเป็นเงียไกรแค่ตะบงขมมตราบันวิจารณ์เนจำนวนหมกเวงเจี๊ยเปรียวิเหตุไม่กล่าวการปฏิบัติสร้างสร้างได้สำนักแก่โมฮาปุญญาจักรไรเฮนสมรินประเทศรัสเซียเนื่องสำแดงทอมวิสอดวงซาไซตีเฮนสมรินอาดัมวงโซดรัฐมนตรีกระทรวงสังคมการจะไต่ตายุติชนเนื่องอยู่แวดในเตสัปตีเนื่องโลกจำเตียวอาดัมแก้ววิสัดแนะดำนางเรียกคาตบงขมุมเนื่องโลกจำเตียวดามีนกาเจอรวมไปอาดัมโลกจำเตียวโลกลูกไรแนวเนียงกัญญาเจี๊ยปดบริษัทจัดง่ายการทานสังสองประเวทไม่บวชบตมประหากวัดปุเปนี้ตรบานเฟอร์ปิธีกรงปิลีบรรจบปฐมเซลาบาการสังสองเจียเพลกาเนปรักไงติมาภัยบุญคายกะกระดาษชั้นนำปีปอนมาภัยปีในตามตำเนียนตำหลบครามการเชิญจรวมปีอาดัมวงโสดนังโลกจำเตียวนังอาดัมแก้วปิเซตนังโลกจำเตียวเจียดำนางดอกฟงปัวสมได้อาแกะโมฮาปัญญาจักรไรให้สมรินประเทศรัสเซียนังสมดัชทอมปิสอดวงซาซาตีให้สมรินแปลเหตุทำไมนิกรนั่งบรรจบการสังสรรค์ครอริยะเป๋มันด้อมมันนำพองโปคือไอริรวนในมณฑลไงบัชนาทจระตังดำนางเรียนิติกาตีประปีในไงที่มาภัยใบคายกะกระดาษชั้นนำปีประมาภัยใบดาวนึงจำนายปัจจัยประมาณมวยป้อนเรียนเรียนอาดัมวงโสดบานก็บรรจัตหาแปลเหตุจ้าเมียนเพียบตรุตรมนะตื้อห้อยอาบะเพลี้ยตรองกันไลนามวยบังกอการกระทะดอมมนุมายังเวงเตียตามการพินิจจะแสดงคือมันอาจปราประมาณเตี๋ยเต๋อเติบสำหรับวีเจ้าทวดไม้ไฟบ่าวมีเนคลาริกนธายังบันเดสามเหตุจ้าตกจีวัตถุโบราณกอดดาวโจ้คือเติบแต่วีเจ้าเจ้าทวดไม้จำนวนตามการจับบ้าจะแสดงยังมันอาจทวดตามเนคลาริกนบันลอยอาดามันต่อถามแปรเหี้ยคือเชี่ยสมัติพอทมนะสำหรับวิสัยเป็นปศาสนาบทมันอาจอัปแปรเหี้ยบันเต๋อเอ็งจังหายเติบเชี่ยปศบริษัทกรุบจำนวนรวมแมงขนาดไหนรวบรวมกำลังสามกิจคณีขนงการโปรโมปัจจัยก่อสร้างประเพียนในตามตีอารามวัดในตูเตียงประเทศโดยการก่อสร้างประเพียปีจำนวนหมุนไตรจำนายเป๊ะจิจารันฉน้ำวัดคลาอ้อใจอธิกาใบบุญอ้องกมิ้นแต่สมัยเอลยมันโดยชนติเตคือยังอาจมีระดับเพียก่อสร้างบันเลื่อนอาศัยดาวประเทศจีดระบบยังมีสกสารเพียเบียนกาอภิวัตสถานเพียบชีวเพียบกรุษาปรวัตมวยจำนวนถมทูเทียได้อาจเอาการประมวลปัจจัย สำหรับการก่อสร้างประเพณีนั่งสมัติพ่อในนี้ขนมวัดประประเตอร์บานเหลือนนั่งชาประหะอาดอมรถธรรมตรัยบานเลิกลางเตียถาจิกาปนะวัดอารามคือเชียวมลทานจำบ้องขนมกาบัญชีรีบซับไซเปรทอมิเนยนั่งประทวดได้มีตุนตีย่างสำคัญขนมกาเอาปรุงกายวิจารจัดดอประไปสำหรับประเชียวประวัดกรุบกรุบรูปดำใบตุบบานในสกไดซอกสกไดจำรานนั่งเพียบสกดมขนมครัวซานั่งสังคมชีดตัวแทนในกิจกรรมจิตกรุ๊ปอาดอมชันเกตนาน้อมโยกเตียนจำนำพระภาษาประเกณฑ์ดอกประซองวอดจำนวนดอกขนงสระบบริโบคคาดกำพงฉนัง
ในประไงจันดอปีโรยคายอาศัดฉนำค้าจัดทวาสะปุตสักราชปีปอนแปรมรอยหกเสประมุยตรึงหนึ่งไงดีมาเผยแปรมคายกากระดาษฉนำปีปอนมาเผยปีไอยูดอมชันเกตนาตีปรึกษารีรอดหาพิบาลอนุประเทียนอาจันไตรหนึ่งจีอาเกะเลขาธิการคณะกรรมการติกาเจียริบจอมบอนเจียอันตรายเจียหนึ่งจีประเทียนกรมการเงินธนาคารดาจอช่วยคมเมลุ่มหนึ่งคมแสสระบริโภคไข่กบุงฉนังรวมจีมวยไอยูดอมอนุประเทียนคณะกรรมการติกาเจียริบจอมบอนเจียอันตรายเจียไอยูดอมอาเกะเลขาธิการองคณะกรรมการติกาเจียริบจอมบอนเจียอันตรายเจียบานน้อมยกหนึ่งริบจอมเนื้อเตียนจำแนมแปลภาษาพร้อมแต่งเตยเตียนหนึ่งปัจจัยประกันดอยประสองได้กงจำประวัติศาสตร์เนื้อปอดใส่มาวัดจำนวนดับขนมคมจำนวนปีในคมเมลุ่มหนึ่งคมสาสระบริโภคแค่กำปองฉแนงขนมอรดกาโจประวัติศาสตร์ระยะเปิดใบแขกดับใบรวมจำในตัวตรงดอยประสองได้กงเนื้อใต้ขนมวัดเรียนสอดทอมวินัยเสียงเสียงในกาโจกันประวัติศาสตร์นี้วิธีบรรจุประวัติศาสตร์คือจีพิธีบรรมุยได้มีสาระสำคัญขนมประพุทธศาสนาจีเปวิลีดาสำคัญสำหรับพิโคสองหนึ่งสามในบันเรียนทอมวินัยย่างจบจูนตามปุตอาวันบองป้อนได้จีเนมินจมเหนือตื้อเลือประพุทธศาสนาแต่น้อมเขียนประรูปวิธีบรรดอยน้อมยกจีสัตดอกองกอเพชเจนึ่งระบบประปรับเซ็งเตยประเกณฑ์ประสองตามระดับเพียบสำหรับวัดอารามนิมวยนิมวยขนมอริยะเปิดใบแขกขนมอริยะทะเลเพียงมันอนุญาตเอานิมนต์เตยตีฉงไงได้ดัดอริตรัยฉลองทั้งไงหนุ่มเลยหลึกแรงแต่มีเพียรกัจสำคัญจำบังโดยจีเอปงมาได้ฉีดหนุนหรือนิมนต์เตยสำแดงท้อจีดามได้ตั้งจัตตลบมกวิ้งขนมอริยะเปิดประปีทั้งไงบนโจแปลว่าแสประรบทเวลังจีเรียงรอฉน้ำจับปีทั้งไงมือโรยแค่อาศันดอทไงดอแปรมกายแค่อสดมีนประสาทสำนักสำนักจิมวยประจิปุรอดหนึ่งกรมการเงียจอมุลทานสรกบริโบนิอากานุอายุดอมเชิญกิตนาบานนอมเนกาปดามพญาสะสูสกตุกปีสำนักสำนักเดโจฮุนไซนิโยรัมนตรีหนึ่งสำนักเกตเตประบดัดบรณีฮุนไซนพญาจูนดอประจีปรวัตหนึ่งกรมการเงียจอจุยมูลแทนต่างอปีเซกรามการดักนอมระบริรอดฮาพิบากาปูจีได้มีสำนักเดโจจีนิโยรัมนตรีบานดักนอมเอาประติจีมีสกสันติเพียบหนึ่งมีการอภิวัตเลือกรูวิสัยปีเซแตงพไนอนาจะหนึ่งปุตจะระหดมาดอปัจจบันนี้หาวิสัยประพุทธศาสนามีการอริจมรันหาตรายบานริจรัฐหาพิบาลยกจะตกดักหนึ่งเลือกดำกันกันแต่คลังคลาไทม์ตีนตกสำหรับเอาประชีพรอดกัมพูชีกรุปประเทศบันตามประไปนี้ตุ่มเนียมตุ่มลอบอรบจีตเตยทั้งไงอนาคตอายุดังบัญชีติดแถสมเด็จเดโจนิยรมันตรีบานยกจะตกดักอย่างคลังจมพูชีวพิบรุ่นหนึ่งหนึ่งสกมาลพิบอรบประชีพรอดนมุลแทนปีเสะการตบสกัดในการฉลองฤกษ์เรดาในจมูกโควิดดับรำบุญในขนมสหกุมได้สำแดงโจนิยรมันตรีแต่ในบ้านอมพิวนิวอัยประจิปรอดอันจึงเตจะวัดสังอัยบ้านกรุบกรุบเหนียงแตงดอกมูลแทนดอกจมรุนตีใบตีบุญนึ่งตีปรำเฉลี่ยขนมอาการหนุ่ยได้อายุดอมกบาลสนาเอาอัญญาโทเปะปอนต่างอ่อ ត្រូវបន្តចោះជួយប្រជាប្រដ្ឋតាមបណ្ដាមូលដ្ឋានដើម្បីស្វែងយល់ពីសកលទុកការលំបាកបញ្ហាប្រឈមនានានិងរកដំណោះស្រាយជូនឲ្យបានល្អប្រសើរក្នុងកិច្ចអភិវឌ្ឍប្រទេសជាតិជាមួយគ្នានេះដែរឯកឧត្តមក៏បានលើកឡើងពីការអភិវឌ្ឍរីកចម្រើនឥតឈប់ឈររបស់ប្រទេសក្រោមការដឹកនាំរបស់រាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាដែលមានសម្ដេចតេជោជានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីដែលការរីកចម្រើននេះគឺมันអាចកាត់ផ្ដាច់បានពីវិស័យពុទ្ធចក្រដែលជានិច្ចកាលវិស័យពុទ្ធចក្រនិងអាណាចក្រត្រូវដើរទន្ទឹមគ្នាដើម្បីកសាងប្រទេសជាតិយើងឲ្យមានការរីកចម្រើនជាលំដាប់សូមបញ្ជាក់ជូនថាទៀនព្រះវស្សានិងទេយ្យទៀនដែលនាំយកទៅប្រគេនដល់ព្រះសង្ឃក្នុងវត្តចំនួន10ដែលក្នុងមួយវត្តមួយវត្តទទួលបានទៀនព្រះវស្សាមួយគូអង្ករ50គីឡូក្រាមគ្រឿងឧបភោគបរិភោគភេសជ្ជៈម៉ាស់អាកុលនិងបច្ច័យ